Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn that how you can enter into old financial year from the new financial year in Marg ERP software. Suppose, while working in the new financial year, if you have a requirement to switch in the previous financial year, like for sale and purchase transactions or to view any report, so you can switch to financial year by following these steps shown in this video. So now let us see the process, and you can change the financial year from two places in the software. First is when you will go to the main window of Marg software and then press F1 key. So a window of change company will open where a list of your companies will be shown. After that, you will press F7 key here. So all the financial years which you already have created of all the companies will be shown here. For now, if we want to work on the financial year of 2018 to 2019 of Marg ERP Private Limited Company, so we will press enter on it. In this way, you can see that the financial year has been changed. And the second place from where you can change the financial year is when you will click on the exit button from here. Then from the list of companies window, you will press F8 key on that company to change its financial year, like Marg ERP Private Limited. So this window will open, and now you will click on Marg Gateway. Then the number of financial years created in this company will be shown to you. You will now click on that financial year on which you want to work. So in this way, you can also change the financial year. So friends, you can switch to the previous financial year and do your work related to sale, purchase, transactions, view reports, etc. by following any of these steps from the two shown in this video. Thanks for watching.